The Supreme Court will take up the bail application filed by sedition accused Kanhaiya Kumar on Friday. The JNU Students Union president, who has been charged with sedition, has told the court that since there is security issue, his lawyers cannot follow the usual procedure of approaching the lower courts first. He also contended that he may be attacked in the prison by fellow inmates and fears for his life. Top lawyers Raju Ramchandra and Soli Sorabji will represent Kumar in the Supreme Court. Senior advocate Brinda Grover mentioned the matter before Chief Justice T.S. Thakur in the afternoon. She stated that the petition has only diary number and requested the court that Justice Chelameshwar take notice of the petition today since the matter was listed for 2 p.m. Justice Thakur responded by saying that they may apprise the appropriate bench during the course of arguments. The court was jam-packed when the matter was being heard. Meanwhile, senior advocate Hiren Rawal, who was part of the panel that was rushed to Patiala House Court yesterday to take stock of the situation when Kanhaiya was produced, submitted the report on behalf of the team. The report, however, was not signed by another team member, Ajit Sinha. The Delhi police will be filing its report tomorrow morning by 10:30. Bar Council of India also appeared in the court and submitted that it will tender the report by Monday. The court has directed that the report should not be made public till it passes any order. The main PIL filed by ex-JNU student N.D. Jayaprakash will be taken up on February 22nd. In a related development, Advocate Subhash Chandran, who was assaulted on February 15th, also moved a petition under Article 32 saying that the police did not register his complaint.